Going against Broly again. Because of course. And we got a new set of peoples. Going on.
It's Trunks. I've set a super time machine, as well as a crate of supplies. Here's how to launch. Find the power keys, then place them in the right spots.
That's where the power key goes. We just need to find it. I'll save you, buddy. See, why can we just launch these guys out, but we can't do it ourselves? Alright, I'm charged. Ready to fly.
You're done!
God damn it. You kidding me? You ass. This guy's just cruising around.
Are you serious?
Super serious.
I need help.
Good hide. This guy looks like he means business.
You found a power key. Go slot it.
Ally down. If you intend to rescue them, watch out for enemies. That's a new power key. Place it now. I sent you a super transfer. Use it to hold the enemy back. This is bad. Somebody's down.
Stop the tragedy. Your father has been killed. Extreme caution if you're going to help them.
I am all the way dead.
You're done!
What's the big idea?
Thought I was a goner there.
Ignore the power keys. Get out of there. There's a beacon where the blue light is. Do you see it? Head that way fast. I've sent the escape time machine. Use it to get out of there.
What? Don't pick any of us on the ground and gotta survive. Survival failed. Yep, that's rough. Bella score, level 182. Fake Super Saiyan, 87. Popo's diet, level 34. And then there's just a bunch of us cannon fodder.